spikers still working. Working up the line, all the rail is spiked. And the anchor machines, we'll put the anchors on. Gotten a good look at it, so I'm not sure what it does yet. There's that Kershaw crane still there. I'm not quite sure why that one's still here. Fifth tie, and then the other machine. Put some in the tie that he didn't do. Makes the work go faster. Still having one machine. Down from the hopper up there. That machine looks like it checks any errors. Side of the small truck is the crane that lifts the rail, and we have the welder's truck, heater, the machine that heats the rail, we use propane to heat the rail. Spikers are coming. Now, when they're done here, when they're done with the main, they gotta go to Weathersfield Road. Then they're gonna come back, and they gotta drag the rail that they took off the main, they gotta put it on the siding. They're gonna have welded rail on the siding. If Buck Tillerman wants to get rid of the joined rail, they're gonna have welded rail on the siding. I don't think they're gonna weld the rail that's on the dead track, but yeah. His back behind, almost behind him, he just holds him and puts him in. That's it. that other machine. Spiker wasn't able to get that one spike all in. He was looking to make sure the spider spike. Everything's good. He's got his sled. Just in case. Didn't work right.
You got it.
Do it by hand. And those bikes are not done right. Bowser down there talking to other guys.